السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear brothers, بارك الله فيكم. جزاكم الله خير for being with us today. In order to aid the Palestinian, we are here today to support the need of the water in Palestine. Now, alhamdulillah, I'm in Gaza. We are at Al Maghazi, the station project, to view it, so we can help the other area. The beneficiary from this project is 100,000 people, and it can reach up to a quarter of a million. This project does not cover only Al Maghazi, it covers the outside area as well. Hopefully, we will be visiting the other water destination project, which does the same job. This water is very clean, alhamdulillah. People benefit from it as well. And they thanks all the donors. And this is a message from you from Gaza today. Please make sure you donate generously, as we need to help the poorest area around Gaza. This is Al-Maghazi. We go into Al-Nusayrat. And then after that, we will show you the area that we need to build the water destination project in, which is called Bani Sahila. Tonight is your job to donate and to help your brothers and sisters in Gaza in order to get clean water. With the clean water, it's a safe life and safe future, inshallah. They don't need to go to hospital for kidney failures or kidney disease. So please donate as much as you can, and we hope to get the amount that being set for this project. This project in particular at Al Maghazi, it cost £120,000 with all the, like, you know, the system and tools for this project. At the same time, we are planning to have a roof for this. As you know, the wind here and the rain, it can destruct all this material here. So we need a shed for this building, alhamdulillah. It's a great area. We have about 18 big water tank, which have a clean water. From outside, we have about 12 keys, and 12 vans come to every morning to pick up the van and distribute it around the area for the families and needy. The £160 that you donate, it goes to the needies. As we said, the 250 liter of water tank, it costs you for £40 only, and for refilling is £10. That's £160. That's only for the 250 water tank. You have another big tank as well, which is for masjid, for school. So choose which one you want. This is where we will be implementing the project, the water destination project. Here, this area given for free from a donor in Gaza. What we need to do is to raise the money for this project. £80,000 is our target. Inshallah, it can be more, 100,000 more, which will help us to get all the material, the vehicles, the systems for the cleaning water, and all the needs for, like, supplying the poor people around this area. Bani Suhail is one of the poorest area in Gaza. We implemented project in Al-Maghazi and Al-Nusayrat. This is the third one we will implement, inshallah, with your help. Today, please make your donation as a waqf for your mother, father, your brother, your sister, whatever you can, inshallah. Help us to help them, help them, and inshallah they don't need to go to hospital. And believe me, Intafal is a hard-working charity on the ground, mashallah. We covered a lot of areas, and we are ready to implement any project that you want us to do.
طفل رأيت جثمانه أبكى الزمان.
I want clean water. I want clean water. Give me clean water.
We need clean water.
أطفال غاية.